fuck is that thing down by the water? Is that a bird?
That's a griffin.
That's a griffin. That's literally.
We need
that's
one of these.
Literally a griffin.
Wild griffin level 18.
He can pick stuff up, I think.
It's like one of those fucking lion looking things, right? What's he doing?
Fighting that thing. This guy looks nuts.
That does look nuts.
Huh. Oh, there's a T-Rex there. Shit. Wait, no.
That's something different.
That's a Giga. That's a Giga. He's got arms.
That is quite literally a Giga. Those things are not to be fucked with.
Just stay up on this cliff and get him like right below us right here, we'd be fine.
Well, we got one way to find out here, boys.
Okay, I'm gonna land. We can get above that cliff over. Oh. Come back. He has a way better angle to get up here, I think. Might have to go for the birds. Might have to go for the birds. Carthoris is in danger. I don't know what the play should
Spence,
be here.
Come back over here. Lead him this way.
Still stuck.
One side off. We're in the eye, I'm shooting right in the fucking eye.
Fuck you. Ooh,
that one
keeps shooting it down.
Yeah, come on, man.
You could, someone else just shot it down, too.
Yeah, I did too.
Oh, man, I don't know.
You're not smart enough to get around here, right?
Oh, fuck.
Carthoris
nope,
could be in
nope,
trouble.
Nope.
Okay. Holy shit.
Carthoris could be done if this guy gets up here, dude.
He's on flea, so if he gets fucked.
Well, he's definitely up here now. Dude, this was a fucking difficult job.
I don't like this.
Oh, fuck, man. No. Chicken.
Chicken's fucked.
Oh, fuck. Call him over here. No, we can't lose chicken.
No, it's...
He's done. Oh, man.
Oh. You guys might want to flee. Get the fuck
GG.
Out.
GG's.
Wait, we ran towards him? Okay.
Well, fuck, man. I tried to save fucking chicken and get his attention towards
Carthoris
me.
Carthoris is done. Monkey could be fucking finished here.
Oh shit.
Holy shit, Iris just got one tapped.
No.
Monkey's
dude.
Gone.
Fuck.
Carthoris is
out.
Surviving.
Have we lost everything?
We're getting Carthoris out of here. Or am I? Carnoy, there we go. Okay, so this has gone horribly.
2 hours later.
Zach, we need to go on a rescue mission to find my bird.
Okay. Right now?
Unless you killed him and you're avoiding that.
Okay. You wanna know what happened?
Zach.
You really wanna know, or do you just wanna go get him?
Man. Come on, man! Fuck's sakes, dude.
Do you want to know or no?
Who killed him?
We didn't kill him. He was killed.
Nice.
Do you know what killed him?
I don't know, probably some stupid animal you guys tried to tame.
He's not a stupid animal.
We tried to get the T-Rex at the Ice Age part.
Not quite. Do you want to hear the story?
Well, just fucking talk.
It's gonna be sad.
Just talk. You're making it longer than it has to be.
So we went in order the... Were you with me and Spence when we investigated that little castle thing near our iceberg outpost?
Yeah, the one where you guys both died?
Like where the Uteranus and shit is all at, where it's cold.
Yes.
So we went across that man-made stone ridge up further. And we went into that like Rocky Mountain place where we flew over yesterday. And we saw a griffin, and we were like stoked. And then we saw some long necks come up the hill, past like beside the griffin. We were looking down into this valley, and we were like, oh, there's a T-Rex, and we were like, wait a second. Has arms and it's bigger than the long necks. It was a giga. And this thing like three tapped the long necks. And then it grabbed the griffin, killed it. And we were up on this cliff like watching all this. And we were like, we didn't do any research on gigas or anything. And we tried to shoot this gigasaur with our arrows, and he is so big and so fast, he eventually got up the cliff around, like he went around the whole thing, and Spence like got cut off, and the chicken was in a 1v1 with a giga and got absolutely clapped. And then it went after Carno, and Carno got away somehow.
Nice, the shit dinosaur got away. Dick.
Okay. And then,
And you guys didn't think it'd be a good idea to Google how much it took to kill one of those.
Because
I just did, it took a half a second.
Health.
No, he doesn't have 80,000 health, he has 18,000 health.
Oh, yeah, 18, sorry.
And he takes 82 fucking arrows. You guys are so stupid. Man, I'm fucking pissed right now. you guys don't use your fucking brain when you go after these things. Like, it literally takes 2 seconds to see how many arrows to get in them. Man. That was the one animal
spot
I didn't like when people use, because I knew somebody was going to fucking kill him.
You didn't kill him. You got killed.
No, because you guys are fucking stupid.
Well, Carno made it back.
Nice. Carno's shit.
Funny. He's level...
Here,
he's almost level 50.
I'll go take care of Carno right now, then.
Wait. Look at him. He's in this... What level is he?
Let's see how many bullets he takes, then.
30... He's level 59. You're not shooting him. And we came back with a mammoth and an elk.
Nice! What? Shut the fuck up. Honestly.
What? You know how good
a mammoth? Why the fuck?
This mammoth
could murk
your
chicken.
Who gives a
shit? It's stupid.
He could
absolutely
murk
not
him. No, his knockback power is insane.
Dude, I literally have killed like 40 mammoths. They're shit.
Your chicken would be
fuck
unable
sakes
to hit him.
Like, man, it takes 2 fucking seconds to look at how much like health and like arrows it takes. Anybody
we
do that?
Playing
no.
Playing this game to experience, not to cheat.
Yeah, we'll experience it with small fucking animals, though.
We thought we had him. He couldn't get up to us, but he ended up getting to us. He
nice
went all the way around the cliff.